All right, what's up, everybody? We are back, and we're outside. So, and we lost the lice again. But at least we're making progress, right?
Damn Ferris! How the fuck is he still alive?
That's it. All right. That's a good question. Because that dude had a long drop. You know what I'm saying? Suit online health inventory approved. Oh, what does that mean?
Gotta find him.
Oh, look at that. Now we have more inventory. Some bitch. Nice. Where you at, you son of a bee? Murderer. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Look at that storm. Scary. What are we gonna have out here? Frozen monsters? Can't see anything. By the way, where'd the girl go? I'm supposed to call down the plane, or the spaceship. What a clunky suit. What's that? Elias, where you at, you asshole? Elias! Is that you? Nope. Three hits? That's what we're doing now? Three hits. Or three swings. Oh. And I guess kind of answers my question, I guess, about whether or not they're all going to be have the tentacles. No, I was just curious, real quick. All right, waste of time. I'm guessing. Oh, look at these snow tracks. That's pretty good. These developers did a really great job. All right, now, so.
Jacob, Suit's power's fading. Help me.
Well, why'd you leave me?
If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon.
Where'd you go? I'm coming, buddy.
Elias.
Is that him? All right. Watch your step. Some pretty tough suits. Elias!
Elias! Elias!
His mask broke.
Gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. Come on.
Come on, Elias.
I'm done. It's because of you.
It's because he didn't have to die in prison. Aw. Poor buddy.
I'll see you on the other side, buddy.
I guess it's a good thing our mask was up. The tram! How convenient. Or whatever the fuck that is. What gun she got? I want that gun.
I told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
Yeah, you're too late.
Not for what I need. Black iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Apparently, she don't.
Fingers that way. Better start walking.
What a she broke into my plane.
Oh, come on!
What a bitch.
I'm so sorry,
Elias. So, next plane we get, we're gonna purge your ass out of it again. How about that? Sorry, Elias. You didn't deserve that.
Gotta get to that hangar. I should get out of this store.
Look around for a sec first before we get out. Maybe there's something. Like, we can go in there, it looks like. And we can go in here. We got shiny in there. So, I don't know. Maybe that should be the way to go. But let's go look in here. Or maybe this is the way to go. Oh, shit. I don't think we have that many credits.
The choice is yours.
I'm doing it just because.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Is it like a bigger mag, I wonder?
Have a united day.
That's what it looks like. So all I have is ammo. Oh yeah, much bigger mech. 10 rounds, dope. Look at this guy. Disintegrated. Alright, so this is the way to go. We're gonna go to the other one. Right quick. Snoop around. Oh, see? Miranda. What's Miranda have to say?
Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto.
5'9", she's tall.
Now,
she's a tall girl.
After spending billions. Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Alright. What else we got? Nothing over there. Alright. What's in here? Energy converter, dope. Go sell that thing. Alright. Alright, so, yeah, let's go sell it. And then we'll push on.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Only 100. That's trash. But. Alright. Now we're moving. Oh! Another frozen guy. Just in case they find a way to come alive, you know? Break them all. Anything over here? Take it. That one asshole hit me one time. I'm playing with you guys. Take that. Definitely take that. Scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, dude. That made me jump. 100%. Him into the thing. You gonna drop anything? Take some credits. Ain't got nothing on them tentacles now, do you, guy? Dick. Back outside.
Get closer.
Where is the hangar? Is that it? That ain't close. I mean, yeah, we're... The fuck? Guys are noisy. Holy shit. And, alright, got some more. More ammo. Oh shit. It's a cop. Oh, lost him. Damn it. We're just gonna start carrying out of the snow for now on, huh? Dude, this game jump scares galore. Holy shit. That flashlight is bright as hell in this thing. Nothing. Is this the way we're going? Like, seriously? This is sketch as hell. I wouldn't walk on this. Let's squeeze through here. Yep.
Bridge is barely holding up.
No shit.
Okay.
This way?
Easy,
yep.
Easy.
There's some bullshit monster that's gonna jump out. Bridge? Calm it down. Go faster, brother. Go faster. We ain't safe. We're still on the bridge. We are not safe. Get the hell off this bridge. Chill out, bridge. What's that noise? Oh shit! What is this? Assholes. Oh, bitch. Give me something. No, not that. They don't believe in giving out health in this game. There's a lot of these things around, which I still haven't used.
Hey! Hey!
But
you out there! Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open.
What door?
Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Can you? Try to help the trap worker. What, does he know I'm an inmate?
Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Where you at? Probably didn't need to shoot him that many times. Some bitch! Alright, now I need to heal. 100%. Little dick came out of snow. Another one? Son of a bitch. Why can't I pull the trigger? Take that! Stop it! God damn it. Seriously? Come on. Do I have less health?
Hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to find this door. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
To help the truck. Where's he at? Not in there. No! Oh shit! I love how they're still hitting me. Even though 100%. Oh, shit. Crystal credits. Is he in here? That's not it. That didn't do it. You guys need to calm down. Not that serious.
No! 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 Oh my God!
Oh, come on. Did it? I think he made it. Holy crap. Great, more Callisto credits. I mean, that's awesome. But I kinda want health too. So, what's going on in here? Nothing? What the hell? Alright, why the hell did I come in here then? Oh my god, dude. Chill. There's some health. Oh, is this the guy that died? Richard Sids. What's up, Dick? The bridge over the Schofield Raven was constructed as part of the abandoned terraforming program facilitating access to the Arca's landing pad, now the hangar. The service tunnel were incorporated into the gatehouse complex and are still accessible. Awesome. Yes. Definitely with that. But I saw that before I left. Alright, so now where do we go? I still don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is it back in here? Yep. Open the door. Find a way through the tunnel. What is this? Nuclear waste! Awesome! Glad there's nuclear waste in the sewer. Man, how do these guys make it like all the way over here and everything? There's a guard. Oh! Thanks for leaving me the note saying this way. Follow. I'm going this way. And under. Shh. Stupid banshees. That is not the way. It's over here. More nuclear waste. Can't go through there. Oh. Is that the doctor? No.
A new form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human.
Hmm.
The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa.
Europa?
He's up to something.
She's talking about the warden? I wonder if she's talking about me, about the implant. I don't know if she's talking about the warden. On the other shit. Alright, so... that was good. There's good stuff over here. Let's head back. Or is this dead people and bio waste? Hmm. What's that? Just calm out. All you little wormies and everything. Something that has no legs. That one had legs. Gladly take more ammo. Follow. I'm glad they have signs on the wall. This will be a tight squeeze. I hear like something sounds gross above me, like crawling around. What do you want? Little bastard. Gotta look around. Can we see anything over there? Anything good? Alright, won't let us run. We got symbols, arrows. This says caution stairs. Caution stairs. Yeah, there's stairs. Caution. Don't think I can go down. Oh, I can. Can I go back up? I can. What the hell was that noise? I think it likes the bio waste. Alright, there's nothing over here. Gosh, dang it. I see you. Seriously? Pick that. I was turning. I'm hitting the buttons to dodge, and it's not dodging. Take that. Little shithead. Coming at me like that. You don't know who I am. Big and bad until you get thrown into a fucking wall, right? You ain't gonna give me anything? Where'd your head go? Well, you don't have a head no more. What's up there? I'll take that too. I think it's two of them now. Well, I got three. Four. Kind of worries me when I have that much med. Alright, that way's lit up. So we're gonna hit this way. Whatever. Ammo's ammo. We need ammo. 100%. Ow! That hurt. Any reason to go over there? Yeah, I knew we'd be over here. Caution stairs. I like how they warn you. It's nice of them. Checkpoint. More Callisto credits. Always need more Callisto. What the hell was that? I feel like something just jumped at me and missed. It's like there's little wormies or something. Stay away. I knew I heard one. Thing. Hate those little guys, dude. So much. Anything over here? No. Wait, what's that say? No, no. Damn it. Don't make a sound. Something light. Okay. Can't really make out the other two words. Apparently, there's an update for this game. What are you doing? Back hit him too? Yeah, definitely got me. Many little wormies. Ow! Oh, bastards. Since I got a couple of them, I might as well. Okay. What is that? Is that electrical or a monster? So I'm glad I was able to get a little bit of health. Definitely a bonus. I don't care, like, if that's a waste of time or not. Where are you? Shitholes. Yeah, I don't like them. And there you go. Drop something, jeez. Questo cards. No. Where am I going? Where'd he come from? I can't go in there. Was this a dead end? No way this was a dead end, right? Alright, cool. That's really... I came in here for nothing? Besides getting my ass whooped. I went that way already. Gotcha. Jump down at me like that. What's your problem? You know who I am? I'll take that health. Oh, nice. Dude, these things are everywhere right now. Holy bananas. Like they're gearing me up for something. Oh, back outside. So, made our way through the tunnel. The garage. Another one! Yes, sir! What's gonna jump out at me? Is that a detox? Oh, pressurizing. Awesome. Oh shit!
Hey! Need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal
Ow! Come on! One at a time! Some bitch. Alrighty. Stay down. One, two. Oh, he did it three times. Come on. Nothing? Oh, yep. Definitely take health. Oh, here. Here one. Where is he? Oh, shit! Oh! Assholes. Like Zombieland, you gotta double tap. You alright up there, girl? Hold on. Get to Danny. Hold on, I gotta look around, okay? You know, well, you never know what's gonna be around here. Alright, now I'm coming, Sugar Lips. She can't unlock it for me?
Good to see you again.
Oh, it's her!
Huh? She left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
You broke into my ship.
I've kind of got a shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
You don't. Oh.
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
What's that?
By the way.
I know who you are.
Uh, Quick weapon swap. Tap the left button to quickly swap between equipped weapons, weapons, skin. I know how to do that. What is this thing, though? Yeah. Alright. So, yeah. We're gonna end this one right here. We'll pick up. Pushing on, opening up the door so she can get that cat thing open. We'll test out this new gun. I'm assuming it's a shotgun. And go from there. So, as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Peace.